Now that she's not being approved for surgery, she's a ticking time bomb. Don't you ask me, I made it over this one obstacle.
Why do I have to stay here and listen to her brag about this?
Because you're my sister, you're supposed to like to hear me brag about something that happened good to me.
Just leave me the hell alone.
Whatever.
I'm so scared.
I'm sitting here and I'm in the pre-op room and I'm scared to death over the surgery. Anything can happen.
I wish that love was here.
I even have doubts. I'm not sure if I want to go through with the surgery or not. Not now.
For Dixon, Kentucky, that's all I could find.
Unless she wasn't her cousin.
I met someone on social media.
I'm just like, you need to watch out. What if that's a fake picture? You say you want to get off that walker?
Okay, shut the f*** up. I'll do it when I'm ready. If Amy don't get off my back, I'm gonna lose her.
I'm just not your slave. I did not try to make you my slave. You're not trying at all.
Dr. Proctor asked you if you're going to have the surgery before me. Are you going to do it?
Mm-hmm.
That's not being in it together.
I feel like if Amy gets a surgery without me, then she's abandoning me.
Yeah.